Almost any patient that you are thinking of operating on who is ambulatory should probably have a gait analysis if they have cerebral palsy.
There are approximately 50 laboratories in the United States, but we're the only pediatric laboratory in this region that is accredited, and we're very fortunate to have an excellent team and a combination of both the clinical and the engineering side.
A surgeon that chooses to use gait analysis to assist in their surgical plan really is getting another level of precision.
It shows you how the child is walking in multiple different planes. It helps show you the interactions that are going across planes between various muscle groups and bone deformity. It lets you see things you can't see with your naked eye.
With your eye, you could see that a knee is not straightening all the way or that a heel is up off the ground. But by having the precise measurement that we're able to provide in the gait analysis lab, it allows a surgeon to tailor their surgical approach even in finer detail. Once the surgery is complete and the child is recovered from surgery, then we're able to provide feedback.
It is important for me to have the lab confirm what I'm thinking because we're not perfect and we can't see everything that we think we see. It essentially makes me a better surgeon and gives me better vision than I could possibly ever do myself.
Having the gait analysis, we have advanced our understanding of medical care. It clearly allows us to have more positive outcomes.
Even though we have choices of where to send patients for gait analysis, there's no doubt in my mind that the best place in the entire region is Nemours AI DuPont Hospital.